Nairobi City Stars stunned FKF Premier League leaders Tusker FC 1-0 in a match that was played at their home turf in Ruaraka City, made their intentions known early in the match with missed chances by Kennedy Onyango and Davis Agesa. The all-important goal was scored in the second half with Ezekiel Odera, who found the back of the net after capitalising on a poor back pass by Tusker's Eric Ambunya.
Juu tumekuwa tukitafuta hii win after kama game tano. Na I'm very much happy for the boys and for the victory. It means so much to us.
Tumecheza because now ile team City Stars wamekuja kwa strong. Na sisi hatukucheza vizuri sana, to create chances mingi. So even they mekua.